Here's a letter from Thompson.
Oh, why, thank you. Thanks. Stay classy.
Hold that club. You've been a jerk to me ever since you met that Eustacia girl. To be nicer to me. I'm going to go see Clem right now.
You're right. You can't do that. I gambled the money, and Wildy won it.
You're fired. Just kidding. Eustacia?
You didn't come to the wedding.
Well, support my son not having a future.
Well, your son loves me more than he loves you.
Oh, no, you didn't! Well, at least I'm not accepting money for inappropriate relations with Wild Eve.
What are you trying to say?
You know what I'm trying to say?
No, what are you trying to say?
You know what I'm trying to say!
What are you trying to say? Well, I just think you're a jerk.
Well, excuse me, princess!